Talking Luther College baseball with head coach Brian Nickel. Coach, you ended up with a doubleheader or a four-game series split against Co on the weekend. You talk about consistency with your team. A lot of good, some you need to improve on. Let's start with the good from the weekend. Where do you start there?
We pitched it really well. It was really good to see, you know, Teddy Klingsporn, Blake Peterson, Al Canope, you know, maybe didn't have his historic starts that he's had in the past, but he threw some strikes. And you know, all those guys, Nate Beckman and the guys out of the bullpen, were really, really good for us, and it was really good to see.
And a couple of those wins were come from behind wins. How important are those as you try to build things this season?
It's great. I think the sign of a good team is to know that you can win close games and be able to come from behind. You know, for us to know that we're never out of it is something we have to stay positive and just keep taking quality at-bats and know that, hey, if we can keep it close down the stretch, get a few guys on late, get a big hit, and that's what happened. And David Lowe came in and shut the door in that game, and that was pretty fun to watch.
As for the things you need to get better at based on last weekend, where does that list start?
We just got to get some big hits, you know, and we're getting guys on base. We're, you know, as a team, our batting average is good. Our on-base percentage is good. We're just leaving a lot of runners on base, as me and you have talked about. And, you know, it takes big hits, and I think to win ball games, somebody's got to step up and drive in some runs for us. And I think that'll come as we progress through the season and as we get our lineup kind of stapled down and guys kind of know where they fit. And the other part of it is taking care of the ball. We made some crucial errors late in games, and so hopefully that'll come around for us.
And do you feel if one or two guys can start consistently getting those big hits, it can just snowball from there?
I really do think that's the case. You know, we just need to get that breakout couple hits early in the game, and then for guys to loosen up and kind of feel confident in themselves. And I think you're right. I think it's going to be a snowball effect once it happens. And hopefully if our lineup comes together at the right time, we could really do some things.
Today you head up to Winona. You take on St. Mary's, a rainout game from yesterday. Talk about your approach to a non-conference game in the middle of the week. Is it any different than a conference game?
You know, the only difference is going to be maybe who's on the mound throwing for us. You know, we're getting some different guys in there who have earned themselves the chance to start some games. So for those guys, it's great opportunities. You know, that's what we talked about yesterday at practice is this, you know, it's non-conference. We want to win. We want to play hard. And it's opportunities for guys that to get in there and prove what they can do. And other than that, we're going to take it just like a conference game.
Laura's coming to town this weekend. What do you expect out of the Duhawks?
Big series for us. You know, they've been really good. They've got some really good numbers. They're hitting the ball really well. You know, they've got some really good arms on the mound, and it's going to be a dogfight every single pitch, and as it is every conference weekend in this conference. You know, you got to bring it games 1-4, and we just have to bring it every single pitch and see where we end up.
Hopefully you can keep building starting today up in Winona. We wish best luck, Coach.
Thanks, Darren.
Brian Nickel talking Luther College baseball.